Now at 7, a look at live Doppler 2 HD shows the perfect conditions for holiday weekend weather.
It's Memorial Day weekend, and for many of you, it means one thing, road trip. I'm Rob Snead, coming up live on 2 News Today. I'll tell you what to expect as you head out on the road.
From WDTN, the station that's working for you, this is 2 News Today on Dayton CW.
And good morning. Welcome to 2 News Today. I'm Holly Samuels.
And I'm John Seibel.